Now Heinrich Gärtner is with me, working for GP Joule. Heinrich, first of all, it's a pleasure to have you with us. You're a pioneer in this field of green hydrogen. But tell us, what has to happen to implement this great idea and technology even a little bit more?
Yeah, at the moment here in Europe, we see this market really ramping up now. Hydrogen is one of the universal solutions to store big amounts of energy, and from our company perspective, that is one really important point for energy storage in the future. From our point of view, hydrogen will be the backbone of energy storage, especially if you talk about big amounts of energy over long-term storage. So there are a lot of technologies out there to store energy, but hydrogen will be one of the universal ones. Here in Munich, we are quite proud to be here now again on a show, see people live, and it's really important to have that again. We are quite happy to be here and to show what you can do with hydrogen already today.
And you see a lot of players in this field. What other players, in your opinion, should be implemented?
Number one would be the politicians, I would say. That's really the challenge at the moment, to get the right regulations to implement hydrogen in the market. Still, there are a lot of obstacles that you have to find detours to make projects working. Here on our booth, we can show already today that it is possible to do it. It is possible to build technically those projects and to make them economically feasible. But it's always a big effort to get them on the market today, due to the fact that the regulations are not in a way that really allows it to implement that easy.
How important are platforms like this one here, the Smart AE, that put a strong focus on green hydrogen?
It is really important, and it's a great chance to be here to show the people that those projects are already feasible today. You can build hydrogen projects, especially from our point of view, if you have the ability to bring hydrogen to the transportation sector, where the value of hydrogen is really great already today.
Thank you very much, Heinrich Gärtner.
You're welcome.